from a dead creek to a thriving ecosystem.
The whole creek went subterranean and the fish literally couldn't get downstream.
See how a local group is reversing decades of damage in the Northwest Wild. Tonight at 5 on Coin 6 News.